Javier El Intocable Molina in the concrete jungle.
Now, for the people who don't know, give me a little background about your Olympic background.
Well, I was the youngest member on the Olympic boxing team. I qualified when I was 17, and I qualified in Trinidad and Tobago. I lost to Bulgaria in the first round, but, you know, it happens. I had a lot of amateur fights, over 160, so I had a lot of experience.
Now, how did you come down here to make a boxing
team? Since I was a kid, I used to come a lot, even just to spar. I trained out of the City of Commerce. I always used to come here. There was great sparring here. So then I came with Clemente, started training here. And then, you know, there's a lot of good sparring here. I like it so far.
Now, a lot of people do know as well that you were a big star in the movie, Born and Bred.
Yeah, it was Justin Ferber. He was the one that did that documentary. He followed me and my brother. Also, Victor Basillas from Eddie Heredia Boxing Gym. He started following us when we were like 15, 14 years old. You know, he just follows from like the just life of amateur boxing, since the silver glove, since Junior Olympics, to making the Olympic trials. Olympics is just the behind the story of the amateur boxing. You know, it was good to come out in it.
Now, what does that movie show that a lot of people could find interest in?
You know, just the hardship and all the fighters that go through. It's not just about going in there and boxing. There's a lot of hard work you have to put behind to be successful. Not anybody can go in there and do it. That's why there's only a few, like, pound-for-pound fighters out there. But, you know, there's a lot of dedication, a lot of hard work. It just shows, like, the hardship of amateur boxing.
Now,